احنا ما بنعرف احنا وين هسه. احنا هيانا شوف هاي الصحراء قاعدين، لا اشي لا اكل ولا شرب ولا اشي.
Life in the camp is very basic. The people live in tents and they have the basic things for surviving.
بنحس الايام اللي ما بيجي كابويرا بس المخيم يعني ناقصه في شيء عن جد غيرتنا شيء.
اول ما يلعبون كابويرا يعني فرحت هيك عجبوني يعني.
عندي في الخيمة بيطيروا يقلدوا ويمارسوا تقريبا أكثر من النشاطات اللي كانوا يتعلموها.
Was really amazed by way the people participated, and I was also very happy in seeing the children so content and putting all their energy in trying to play the capoeira in the best way they could, and also to play all the instruments. They were always asking how to play this, how to play that, and women also were curious by the rhythm of capoeira, which is really different from the Arabic rhythm, the rhythm they're used to. And I really enjoyed it very much.
يعني نلعب مع بعض، يعني ما نهدوش ما نزهق.